Shaw rolls it out. Galchenyuk after it. And that was tipped off his stick. Markov follows up with a play. Sends it over to Lehkonen. It scores! Arturri Lehkonen got enough of that shot to fire it home, and the Canadiens make it a 3-1 game.